Hello everybody, it's me, Rose Dragon. So today, I'm stuck at prison. Yeah, I wanted to use command block and show you something very cool, but I got into prison. Well, at least they let me bring the icon from my LibreCrafters and the LibreCraft server icons. Well, I guess that's kind of fair. But let's call the guard and see why I'm here. Okay, guard, can you tell me why I'm stuck in prison? You're gonna die. Okay, yeah, I know I'm gonna die, but wow, that's just rude. You know what? I'm coming to kill you. You are a rude guard. Okay, so this is a new series I'm starting about command blocks. I made a little something here with command block that I learned a long time ago, but I wanted to share it with all of you. So, like you see, there is stairs under all of the stone bricks. That's what makes the people walk. When they get above this slab, they start talking. Okay. So yeah, I will show you. I have here 4 commands that execute at everybody that stand above a stone stair that face away. It's teleporting them like 1 centimeter. That's what makes them slow walking. I'm just getting teleported around. So yeah, I have here 4 commands that do that, the same exact thing. So if I will build just a little place here, yeah, just a little something like that, and place some blocks above it. Let me get out of the circle. Okay. Yeah, so if I'm going on one of these blocks, I'm gonna get teleported in a circle around here forever and ever until I just walk out. So this is what the first 4 commands do. Now you see there I have a stone slab. This command track when a player is a block and a half above the stone slab. This means the stone slab is the first block and the second block is the block is standing on. And it add 1 to his timer score. So score mode objective set display sidebar time. Okay, you see there my timer score or the guard timer score. So let's summon a guard. You see he's walking because he's getting teleported, stand on there, the timer score just start running, it says the thing is supposed to say and then go. Okay. You serve your purpose, you can die. Okay, so yeah, that's the thing that happened, and then you see redstone here, and that's become a stair. So you can figure out what's happening, and if you don't, I'm gonna tell you. So the timer score added 1. That executes at everybody, his timer score is 1, / say you're gonna die. Slash say, or just writing anything in the chat are exactly the same. So when you go there, see my time score gonna go to 1, it says you're gonna die. Okay, and I'm blue because I'm in a team, that's for something late, maybe in another episode. Okay, so the next thing that happened, it's track when your score is exactly 40. If you do score timer equal, it's a 40 or above. 40 or below, I think, and if you do score minimum, it's 40 and above. So if you do both of them, it's exactly this score. So when it gets exactly to 40, it says the king will kill you. Let me show you. Wait, just go and stare in here. 40, the king will kill you. Okay, the next thing that happens is when it gets to 80, it says bye. Again, just let me show you very quickly. But look what happened after 80. In exactly, like, when it gets to 80, this stone, this stone slab became stone stairs because of this command. So you see here, this command set redstone block here. This command is on need redstone, so it starts working only when the redstone block is here. And it's just setting this block right here that you see I can destroy. It just keep on setting it to a stair. So let me just destroy this, and make this a stair. And let me set my score to 50. Okay, so when I stand on here, when it gets to 80, you say bye, it's changed to stair, and you start walking out of this, out of the in front of the prison. So just walk away. So that's what gave the look of the guard just being rude to me. So yeah, this is all the commands that use. This command just summon a guard with like an ask called guard with a leather armor, just to make it look a bit better. Yeah, that's all that's happening. That's all that's happening, and yeah, I hope you enjoyed. If you really enjoyed, please. Okay, if you really enjoyed, please leave a like, show me your support, of course. Yeah, if I see a lot of people enjoyed, I will continue with this series, but that's it for now. Bye, guys.